All right. I had in both of my hips, I was very limited in terms of movement and strength as well. I couldn't plant weight on one hip or the other hip. I'm a very active person. I race motorcycles in the desert, dirt bikes. I surf, paddle surf, and I played ice hockey. And I got to the point where I just couldn't do those activities anymore without just really being in pain for a day or two afterwards. So I had to basically stop those activities.